Holy Bible, Deuteronomy, Chapter 29, Verse 15. But with everyone who is here with us today before the Lord our God, as well as with those who are not here,